1806, we set sail from the Colchi of Cork. We were sailing away with a cargo of bricks for the grand city hall in New York. We'd an elegant craft, she was rigged fore and aft, and how the trade winds drove her. She had 23 masts, and she stood several blasts, and we called her the Irish Rover. So fare thee well, my pretty little girl, for I am bound away. Fare thee well, my pretty little girl, for I am bound away. There was fighting Jay Lee, none more surly than he. There was Jim Bay from County Montrose. There was mighty Mitch Lawyer, stood 7 feet tall. There was Joseph Lynn Beck and his nose. There was Buzzuki Jim playing a mandolin, and Greg Hinkle prone to falling over. And this crew of the doomed played a flying fish tune as we sailed on the Irish Rover. So fare thee well, my pretty little girl, for I am bound away. Fare thee well, my pretty little girl, for I am bound away. Of the best Sligo rags, we had 2 million barrels of bone. We had 3 million bales of old nanny goat's tails. We had 4 million barrels of stone. We had 5 million hogs and 6 million dogs and 7 million barrels of porter. We had 8 million sides of old blind horse's hide in the hold of the Irish Rover. So fare thee well, my pretty little girl, for I am bound away. Fare thee well, my pretty little girl, for I am bound away. We had sailed 7 years when the measles broke out, and our ship lost her way in the fog. And the whole of the crew was reduced down to 2. It was me and the captain's old dog. When the ship struck a rock, oh Lord, what a shock, and nearly tumbled over. She spun 9 times around, and the poor dog was drowned. I'm the last of the Irish Rover. So fare thee well, my pretty little girl, for I am bound away. Fare thee well, my pretty little girl, for I am bound away. Fare thee well, my pretty little girl, for I am bound away. Yeah, yeah, yeah. Fare thee well, my pretty little girl, for I am bound away.